In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the Interact Quiz Builder to turbocharge your email list. Hey everyone, I'm Marina Lotai from Yes to Tech, and I empower non-techie online entrepreneurs just like you to create your own website from scratch and maximize your online presence. If you've never created a quiz before, fret not. The Interact Quiz Builder was crafted with the beginner quiz maker in mind and has an intuitive and easy to use platform. All you have to do is follow the prompts and click buttons. It's as easy as that. So stay tuned for a step-by-step guide on how to create a quiz with the Interact Quiz Builder. So after you log in to your Interact Quiz Builder account, from the panel on the left, click on Quizzes, and then click the orange button that says plus create new quiz. Get started by choosing one of Interact Quiz Builder's pre-made quizzes. So the panel here on the left allows you to sort quizzes based on conversion rate or alphabetical order and filter them by category. Or you can click on Create Quiz from Scratch if that's what you want to do. In this tutorial, I'm going to use one of Interact's pre-made quizzes, so I'm going to go ahead and click on plus use this quiz. Now, once the builder loads, you can click on the individual items on the panel on the left under Content to customize the text, such as the quiz title, the cover image, the descriptions, or even the buttons. You can also edit the questions and answers and the results that come up. So if you just want to change this to figure out what your selling personality is, you just do that. If you want to edit the cover image, just click on Edit Cover Image, and you can resize the image that they already have, or start over and search for an image from Pixabay, upload one from your computer, or select one from the web. So let's say selling, and let's select this image instead. Let's resize it and click crop and save. We just change the cover image. We can change this to something else. And you can also change the button to say, take this quiz, for example. Perfect. Now, for the results that you can see over here, we're still in the content tab. You can show or hide multiple results by clicking on this button over here, on or off. If it's on, you will see the percentages of each one of the answers that you are. And if it's off, you will only get one result. You can redirect the quiz results to your website or to landing pages you set up for each result. Or you can customize how the result page looks if you decide to keep it within the Interact Quiz Builder. So there are three results for this quiz: adaptive, listener, and understanding. So if you just click on whichever one it is, you can change the name of the result, change the image by doing just the same thing that we did before. You can change the description, and we can change here the call to action. We can hide it if you don't want anything, or we can show it, change the size, make it bigger or smaller, change the color to something else of both the button and the font, and we can add the URL to an affiliate program, a sales page, a landing page, or to a blog post, whatever you want. Now, within each of the quiz questions, you can add or remove answers. So we can add an answer or just backspace on that to remove it. We can add individual images for each answer by toggling from answer type from text to images. So this way, each image has each answer has an image. We can show or hide a general question image by clicking this link over here, and edit result correlations, which is where you can decide which answer leads to which result. So the yes answer leads to listener and understanding, and the no answer leads to the adaptive result. Perfect. Now, on the panel on the left, you can also change the quiz style by toggling from the content tab to the style tab. And this allows you to change the background color, the font color, the button color, the font type, and even add a logo image. And from this panel over here, you can also add Facebook pixels or Google Analytics tracking to your quiz to track the conversions of your customers. So just click on conversion traffic tracking and you can add the Facebook pixel or add Google Analytics. You can edit the quiz branding by uploading an image or adding it from an URL. And you can customize the way your quiz is shared across all social media platforms under social share settings. So you can hide social share buttons on results, select active social share buttons. You can change the location if it's above the result description, below the result description, or you can be shown throughout the entire quiz. And this here is particularly useful if you wish to embed the quiz on your site and use that URL as the share link instead of the custom link the Interact Quiz Builder generates. You just add the social share link here of your blog post after it is live. Now, once all of that is done and customized the way you want, if you chose one of Interact Quiz Builder's premium plans, you will see an option at the top right here of the left panel that says enable lead capture and data collection for my quiz. Now, once you toggle that option to on, you will be able to set up and customize an opt-in form. So remember to untick this box over here, allow users to skip information collection if you want to oblige the quiz taker to opt into your email list, so they won't be able to skip this step. They will have to opt in to see their results. You can also customize the form fields. So say I want the first name and email. You can customize what it says over here and the size, color, and what this button over here says. Then you click Save Form and Continue, where you will be able to connect to your email list. So I'm on ConvertKit. So all I have to do is click on ConvertKit. And it will integrate with ConvertKit. And then, which is the fun part, you can map the quiz data to your email list. So as I said, I use ConvertKit, and this way I can add a particular sequence to each individual result that the quiz taker gets. So if they get an adaptive result, I can add them to a sequence that will relate to that. If they're a listener, I can add a sequence that relates to that. And if they get understanding, I can add another sequence that relates to that. And then save settings and continue. Now let's just add, let's say it's all this one over here, for example. Now we click save settings, and once all of that is done and you're happy with everything, it's time to click this button up here where it says share and embed in the top right hand corner. Once that is done, you will click on publish changes. And from here, you can either embed the code So you'll copy this code to embed it on your site with iframe or with JavaScript. Or if you just want the direct URL to the quiz, you will click this button over here and you can copy the direct URL if you wish to share your quiz directly. You see, you guys, it's super fast and easy to set up a quiz with the Interact Quiz Builder. Now, click the link below to give the Interact Quiz Builder a go. It's free to start and catapult your email list and site's traffic today. Now, if you want to take things even further to turbocharge your email list and your site's traffic, you absolutely need to create a jaw-dropping homepage that wows your site's visitors from the get-go. And that's exactly why, in less than 2 weeks, I'm launching the Kick-Ass Homepage Free 5-Day Challenge. It starts on Monday, October 16th. And in just 5 days, you'll have all of the ingredients to create a homepage that guides your visitors on a journey that transforms them into subscribers and guaranteed sales. This homepage will skyrocket your website's traffic and become your number one email list booster on autopilot. Now, don't waste any more time with a homepage that sucks. Just click the link below and sign up right away. I can't wait to see you guys in this challenge. Get ready to create a kick-ass homepage. I'll see you in there. Bye, guys.